गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. वेल सिट डाउन. हाउ आर यू? वेल वेरी गुड. यू ऑल आर फाइन? ओके. आई एम ऑल्सो वेरी फाइन एंड आई माई सेल्फ अक्षय कुमार बल, टीचर ऑफ बड़साई प्राइमरी स्कूल. वेल स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू सी यू टू पिक्चर्स इन योर बुक. Look at this picture. In the first picture, you see a monkey is riding a tiger. And in the second picture, there is tiger, but there is no monkey. And let us go to a poem in your book. And the name of the poem is The Monkey from Raigad. Students, at first you should close your textbook. Okay, very good. And now I am going to recite the poem and you will just listen to me. Ready? There was a monkey from Raigad who rode on a tiger. They returned from the ride with the monkey from side, and the smile on the face of the tiger. There was a monkey from Raigad. Okay, and now you open your book. Very good. And I am going to recite the poem, each word, and you should point it. There was a monkey from Raigad who rode on a tiger. They returned from the ride with the monkey inside and the smile on the face of the tiger. There was a monkey from Raigad. Okay, now you will open your book and I am going to recite each line and you will repeat me in chorus. Okay. There was a monkey from Raigad. Okay. All right. Once again. There was a monkey from Raigad who rode on a tiger. Who rode on a tiger. They returned from the ride. Very good, very good. Once again, they returned from the ride with the monkey inside. And the smile on the face of the tiger. Very good. Once again, and the smile on the face of the tiger. There was a monkey from Raigad. Okay. Well, students, now I am going to elaborate each line in order to understand you fully. Look at first line. There was a monkey from Raigad. Well, students, what do you mean by Raigad? Raigad. Is it a place or name of a person? Yes, Manasi. Do you answer me? Very good, very good. Raigad is a name of a place. Name of a place. Look at first line. There was a monkey from Raigad. Where was the monkey? Yes, the monkey was from Raigad. Understand? Very good. The next line. Who rode on tiger? Who? Who stands for? Monkey. Very good. Monkey roared. Roared means roared. Past form of, simple past form of, ride. Roared on a tiger. They returned from ride. They stands for the monkey and the tiger. The monkey and the tiger both stands for they. They return from ride. Return means came back. Return means came back. Well, with the monkey inside, do you understand this line? When they returned from the ride, the monkey was inside the tiger. That means the tiger had eaten the monkey. The monkey was inside the belly of the tiger. And the smile on the face of tiger. What do you mean by this line? The tiger was smiling. Why? Now, this line says the tiger was smiling means tiger had already eaten the monkey. As a result, the smile on the face of the tiger. And there was a monkey from rider. This is the theme of the poem. Well, students, I hope you have understood the poem fully. And how far you have understood the poem, I am going to ask very simple question. And you will try your best to answer me. The first question, where was the monkey? Yes, Ramu, where was the monkey? The monkey was from Raigarh. Very good. And my second question is, who rode on a tiger? Yes, Manasi, who rode on a tiger? No, you are wrong. Not tiger. The monkey rode on a tiger. Who rode on a tiger? The monkey rode on a tiger. Okay? Very good. Sit down. Good girl. They returned from the ride. Now my question is, who returned from ride? The tiger had returned from ride with the monkey inside. They returned from the ride. Now my question is, where is monkey? The monkey was inside the tiger. And my last question, why was the tiger smiling? Very good, very good, very, very good. Okay. Why was the tiger smiling? My question was, the tiger was smiling because tiger had eaten the monkey. The monkey was now inside the tiger. Okay, well students, I hope you have understood all the poem and thank you very much. If my teaching is good and liked by you, then you like, subscribe the video. For more video like this, you can also subscribe the Chandwari BO YouTube channel. If any doubt, go to the comment box and share your remarks and I will try my best to clarify. Thank you very much.